Dan the 3D Printing Dad here. I just wanted to give a massive shout out and thank you to Protopasta, who provided all of the incredible filament for this project. Without their help, I wouldn't have been able to bring it to life the way that you see here. This has been a project I've been working on for quite some time, longer than any other project before, and I'm super excited to present it to you. I think there's a lot of potential in building parts for a custom clock. Be on the lookout for more piece designs and even templates to allow you to create your own. I hope you enjoy this project as much as I do. Until next time, this is Dan, signing out.